Hey, this is Todd here, back again with another unboxing video. We just got the Wine Ambassador wines. I wanted to holler at you real quick and talk about the Wine Ambassador wines, why I think it's so fantastic, and how we can save money and make our lives better. All right, so what we drink and what we eat, I think we need, everybody understands that's something that is, we need to maintain a high quality for those items right there. That's some of the most important stuff that we do. And you know, a lot of people make a big fuss about their food that they eat. I want to let you know that, you know, we need to have some nice refreshing beverages. And my experience has led me to discover that wine is one of the best beverage on the planet. Okay, I'm sorry. The big, rich, juicy flavors of all these different wines, they're so fantastic, so many different layers and layers of flavor. No other beverage really does that except for maybe some cognacs and armagnacs. But, what happens is when you drink them with your food, it makes your food taste better, and then the food makes your wine taste better. It's an incredible experience, all right? That's why all the rich people in the world and everybody that's got half a brain is, you know, putting together really nice dinners with really nice wines. And so, I've been searching for a way to find delicious fine wines ever since I was first introduced to the wonderful flavor of wine since I was young. And, you know, there's a big problem because in order to get these really nice wines, they're oftentimes very expensive. And you get these lower-end cheap wines, and they're just garbage. And then you have a lot of people that just buy their same wine all the time. They get the same name brand of wine all the time. I think that's boring. That's like going to the restaurant and having the same thing off the menu. Some different experiences here, tasting different things. And also, if you're drinking name brand wines, if you're going after these big name brands, you're paying extra for the name brand. All right, Prisoner was originally like a $35-$25 bottle of wine, right? And then they got that cult following, and because of the power of that name, Prisoner, now it's $100, you know, a bottle in the restaurant. All right, so anyway, What I think is the most fantastic way to get wines is to have the wine ambassador experts out there in Napa and Sonoma Valley, where some of the best wines are made on the planet, sniffing around and finding out the hidden gems, all right? Well, small boutique, handcrafted, organic, biodynamic wines that you're never going to see in any kind of a supermarket or a Costco or a Total Wine here. All right, because they don't make enough wine to penetrate into those kinds of markets. So we have our experts out there sourcing these wines for us and delivering them straight into homes all across America. And right now it's $99 a month for your four bottles of wine, which is about $25 for each bottle of wine. But what I found is that these wines will oftentimes drink like wines that are $40, $60, $80, maybe even $100. Absolutely incredible. All right, look at this. This is a Merlot right here. This is a Copeland Merlot, the Chairman 2012. It's got 8 years of bottle age, and it's Carneros Sonoma Valley. All right, this is going to be fantastic. I love Merlot. Our CEO, he loves Merlot too, so I'm very happy because oftentimes we get a lot of Merlots. And you can customize your wine order so that it is all red, all white, or half and half. And if you set up yourself to receive any of the white wines, you'll probably also be receiving our bubbly. There's a lot of good bubbly that we've discovered out in Napa, Sonoma. And I've got some in the wine cellar right now. All right, here's another bottle of the Copeland Vineyards Merlot, the Chairman. So again, 2012, 8 years old, and that's a Carneros Sonoma Valley Merlot. All right, we're going to save these for a special occasion. All right, and digging down in the, we're now doing temperature control. These are all coming to me in the temperature control, and then UPS delivers it to my door. This is the Antonio. 2017 Cabernet Sauvignon from Paso Robles, California. This is going to be a nice, big, structured, full-bodied Cabernet. And again, it's going to be something where the drinking experience
is a lot greater than the price that we're paying for it. Right? One of the things that we're able to do is instead of spending millions of dollars on advertising, on television and internet and everything else, we take that money and we pass it on to our ambassadors who are promoting the program. And they get paid out very handsomely for promoting the program instead of spending a bunch of money on advertising. So, and then the bottle number four, this is the CEO, Rory Record. And as I said, he's a Merlot lover, so he's got his own bottle of wine with his name on it. And, of course, this is a Napa Merlot 2017. So this is probably a very exceptional wine, too. And so I want to talk to everybody a minute about how to save money and maybe even make a little extra money during these difficult economic times. So as I said, it's $99 and you get the four bottles of exceptional wine. And, you know, we want to get you away from all these garbage, what I call sink wines. Some of these cheap wines, you open them up and you take it and put it in your mouth and you just can't even swallow it. It's just terrible. And you just dump the whole thing into the sink, sink wine. All right. We don't want you to drink that. And then, of course, if you want the really nice wines, you're going to be paying through the nose for it. They're very expensive. We don't want you to do that either. And then what happened right now is there's an explosion for this middle, lower-end market of all these cheaper and medium wine-priced wines that are made what we call bulk wines. They're delivered across the oceans in giant bladders inside shipping containers on the super tankers. And then they're delivered to these laboratories where they're doctored up with all kinds of chemicals, mega purple and, you know, artificial tannins and all this to make them taste good. Because we now have this scientific technology that allows us to make these wines taste a lot better for cheap than they used to be. It's the same kind of a food science that you're seeing in your prime rib tasting potato chips and, you know, things like that. It's all just artificial flavors and chemical, and it's a bunch of garbage. We don't want to do that. We want to get you back to where wine was an art, right? And a lot of these wines are going to be organic, biodynamic wines that are, again, being sourced right out of Napa and Sonoma Valley. And just like a lot of other companies right now, we have a referral bonus program. Just like Uber or any of these companies where you sign up for their product and they send you a code that you can share with other people. And if they use the Uber or whatever it is, they get a discount. And then you also give them a small discount or a credit, too. So we have our own rewards program, and basically it works like this. You sign up for the wine club. It's $99 a month. You get a free website, and while you're drinking your wines, whatever, you can share it with your friends and family, whoever you want. And if you're able to refer three people into the wine club, your reward is you will receive your wine for free every month as long as you have three active members in the club through your referral code. So it's basically almost like free chicken wings, free wine for life, right? As long as you have three members, if somebody drops out, we'll put another one in, and we're going to make sure you get free wine delivered to your house every month. You just pay for the shipping. I think that is out of the hand. And you don't have to be a business partner to do that. That's available for anybody that's just as a $99 membership. So I recommend that you join the wine club and you get these fantastic wines that come into your house. I love it. I think it's like Christmas. Every month I get to open the big box of delicious wine, and that's just very exciting. And also, everybody is, you know, now being in lockdown across the whole world, locked in their house, and they're looking for ways to make money, you know, you're receiving text messages and emails about these $9 an hour jobs or whatever it is, and everybody's looking for a way to make money from home. Well, how about this? That website that comes free with your wine ambassador program, you pay a little bit extra to become an ambassador, and now you're in the business. All right, you get your first three people, and then your wine is free. And then after that, you're going to be receiving money for referring people into the wine club. All right, we have an upfront bonus. We have overrides because it's a residual program. Instead of selling one bottle of wine and making a small tip on it, you get a residual because they're in the program and they're paying every month. So you have money coming into your bank account residually over and over. And then also, there's team bonuses. You know, you can build giant teams and stuff. And we have a lot of people in our company that are doing very, very well. My mentor is teaching me about what she's telling everybody else. And I recommend that you take a look at this program, and I will personally work with you and introduce you to the people that I'm working with that are making a lot of money, and you can see if maybe this is something for you. I understand it's not for everybody. A lot of people are, very set in their ways about what they want to do. Like, I only do this. I'm not open to new ideas. If you love wine and you're open to new ideas, I urge you to take a look at what I'm doing right here. It's the Wine Ambassador Program. All right, we have an exciting product that everybody likes. All right, we're not selling some widgets or whatever. This is delicious wine right here, and the money that you can make is unlimited, basically. All right, so again, I thank you very much, and I hope everybody stays safe out there and happy and healthy. And I'm going to be doing more videos like this, talking about the ways that we can bring good things like wine into our life and have fun and be healthy and save money and make extra money. All right? Thank you very much.